Hey y'all, tonight we're going to look at this Dewalt DCF887. It's one of these 20 volt max XR Dewalt quarter inch impact driver, right? So I'm going to show you how to change the anvil.
Take it apart
and we'll have to change this anvil. I'm going to show you how that happens. Yeah. All right. So first we got to take apart the front here. So we start, I showed this in my other video, but I'll show it again. Get under here. Start prying that ring up and then go around if you can. Keep your finger on it so you don't lose it. Okay, there it goes. We're off now. Okay, so we got the hog ring, the washer, and the spring that goes on top. Right, then this collar, and then we have a ring here, a spring here with a ball. So we're gonna have to get the ball out without losing it. So just pop it. Yeah. Watch that, it's gonna pop. All right. Got the ball, leave that right there, and we have another spring here. We have to take this off. Alright, that's the ball holder spring, and now we got one more hog ring to get off before we take the rest of the gun apart. So we got to find a good spot here to get this started. Just pry up on it, just like we did to the other one. Go around. See how we got that right off? Just go around, it'll come off. Alright, so that's our second hog ring. Now, we can take the rest of it apart, and then we can pull our anvil out the back. So we're going to get our T10. Hope this is charged up. Take it apart. I'll spare you the drilling. Alright, get our screws out. See if we're loose. If we're loose, yep. The one's holding us back right here. Now we just gotta get the anvil out of there. Let's see how this is hooked up. Alright. So we gotta lift this out of there. More than likely it's a twist. There we go. Now we don't want to lose everything. Hold on. Gotta disconnect this. LED. That's what was holding us back. Yeah. There we go. There it is. That's the anvil. You can see it has a washer on there. You gonna replace your anvil with the new one. Grease it up pretty good, and then put it back together, okay? Now, if I'm putting this back together, the only difficult part is probably going to be this rubber O-ring here. So I'll have to get that in place. Let me see. Get that in place before you start, put it back together. Right on that edge. Pick if you need to. Get it back where it's supposed to be. Here we go. There we go. Now we can try to slide this back together. Got our new anvil in. Right? We're going to be like this somehow. Be careful not to mess up your O-ring. There we go. She's in. She's in. Alright. Make sure this is in the right place so it operates your switch. Plug your LED back in. Right here. Put the wires back where they belong so this baby will close. So these wires go down in here, push them down one at a time, the red, the black, see where they go in there, get them out of the way. Alright, that should be good. That should be good. Switch is on. Now we need to put her back together. Start with this. Yeah. Yeah. Make sure it's in there. In the spot. Like that. There we go. Now it's in. Now she's in. Alright. Switch is on. That's being difficult because I left all the screws in. Never a good idea. Now we'll try again. See if we get any better results. There we go. This guy's giving us a problem now. Place. We really didn't disturb too much. There we go. There she goes. And that's it. Alright, we're all in. Put the screws back in. Spare you the agony of listening to me with the screws. One more right back here. Alright, I think we got them all. Now we gotta put our reverse hog ring on. Still with me, guys? Go on. First very hog easy. Ring back. Just spread it out. Clip. Right on. Right on. Okay. Next, we're gonna put the little spring back in the hole where it belongs. Right there. See the little hole there? We're gonna put the spring like this. Get your pick. Pull it back a little to get it over that hump, and then put that little L-shaped part in the hole up top. Then we're going to hold the spring back. Hold the spring back and drop the ball in. See where the ball is under the spring? The spring's under the ball. Hold it up. Alright, now we're ready to put the rest of our stuff back on. The collar. The spring. The washer. Washer on top of the spring. And the last hog ring. Alright. Just gotta get that first part of that hog ring started. Go around, and bam! Hear that click? That means it's in. Now we can try a bit in there. Any bit will do. Here's another T10 I got. It should slide right in. Right? Click. Right in. Alright, guys. That's how you do it. There's nothing hard about that, and that's a common problem if you're using this thing for as a drill. You know, it's really not made for being a drill. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.